That was a super busy morning.
Super busy morning.
A lot of people came by. That was fabulous. It's break time now, so it's an opportunity for us to go check out some more sites.
We didn't get to see everything yet ourselves, so we're going to take you through.
I think that's what I love most about it, is I'm getting an opportunity to see sets firsthand, where we don't have a Lego store here.
Exactly.
Like, I've never seen the Ecto-1, the Bat Tumbler. Yeah.
Do you want to see the Crane Man?
Sure.
Oh, yes, please.
Thank you. We'll get this Crane. Oh, that's the new Lego truck. It is the new Lego truck. Look at that. That's exactly what I'm saying.
The Lego truck. See, we don't get to see this kind of stuff in person unless you
unless you come to something
online.
Like this.
I'm gonna move over here. I'm gonna see this crane move.
Oh my.
Oh wow.
I love it. That is amazing.
And you're doing that with the app?
Yeah, it's all app-based.
That's very cool.
That is so cool. Get some more of this here on the run.
So many great builds. Hey, is that, that's this.
That's that.
That's so cool. That's an older set. That's awesome. Looks great.
This is, yeah. This is what we have here. With no Lego store, this is how we in Halifax see our sets. Oh my gosh, that's Brador. Brador? What is it? Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this thing.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Look at the detail in that.
See, when stuff arrives, it looks better on the box when you get it, but then when it's built in person, it's just...
Come around the back of that. A beautiful.
Disney Castle-esque.
Beautiful. Saw these last year at the Shearwater.
Yeah.
Because I remember the show.
It was here, too.
Was it here, too?
Yeah. All the...
It's just precision, right?
Yeah.
Precision running.
These are all the older Legos.
Yeah. This is the stuff I grew up with. Like, you
the
see
basic
the sets here.
Colors.
The years. So 1984, you would have been what? 30...
Stop.
Okay.
It's great, though, that he's got all the pictures.
I love it. There's a lot of thought that went into this display, and it makes a lot of sense. It flows beautifully. The trains are running wonderfully.
The boxes. Look at the boxes.
And give some credit here to Pollux. IG. Just beautiful. Oh, that buggy's a lot bigger than I thought it would be.
It is.
Play area. For the people, we've got some video games set up here.
Just
say that again. I turned the recording off.
This is a kids' play area. Just a bunch of Lego on the table and have at it.
In the
build away.
Library. Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that. This place was loaded with people earlier. All just building and clicking away, having a great time, and that's what it's all about. We'll start here. And look at this. Look at this stuff.
This is a set for Zoe.
No kidding. Zoe would love that.
Brickheads. Deadpool and Wolverine. Across the Spider-Verse.
Oh my gosh. Look at this little land speeder. This little Star Wars diorama.
Nice.
Wow. Talented, talented, talented. That's a big Eiffel Tower. Is it like 2 hotel?
Yeah.
Yay.
Heart Monster. Wayne Tower.
Got the Harry Potter, Diagon Alley, Minecraft flowers.
It's what it's supposed to look like, except there's an extra level.
I like it. That is very neat.
Oh, look at these guys.
Well, Hulkbuster's a lot bigger than I thought, too.
It is a lot bigger. It's bigger than Voltron. I thought it was the same size as Voltron.
I thought it was the same. Well, Optimus Prime is a little bit smaller than Voltron. But Hulkbuster's bigger. And they got the other Hulkbuster inside. So that's legit.
Wow. Okay, that's really cool to see the size. Sheesh. Oh, look at this. A real slave one?
What are you saying?
Looks the same.
Kind of looked like glasses really popping nice.
Yeah, it is. Got
it. Once again, I love my Technic, so. Well, that's really cool.
Very cool. A couple of D11s here.
Well, that's a special vehicle. I won't capture these guys eating.
Of course.
I'm going to have to back up so you can see this.
This is amazing.
This is something else. Hang on. Let me back up here. Look at that. I'm still bagging up. Raise the camera.
Okay. I need to stand beside this.
Yeah. All
look
4 feet, 2 inches of you.
Well. Like
5'1". That's impressive.
Wow.
Let's get in here close so you can see some of the details going on in the inside of this. Look at that. Absolutely stunning.
It's incredible.
Great job.
Oh, it's a little Lego truck.
Palace
a pink
Cinema.
Cadillac from the diner.
Guns God America.
Jeez.
Love it. So good. So good. So what we have here, some vendor stuff for sale. All kinds here.
There's way more here for sale than
last
I thought there would be than last
year. You have
year.
Another section over here.
This stuff is all for sale. It's all built.
That's right.
Nice. Okay.
Yeah, I can see you doing that next year to make room for some of your fantasy and fun home sets.
I haven't seen those roses in person.
And there's the camera. It was the creator camera. It really was.
Wow.
Was it a good morning?
Yeah.
Good, good. Pretty good, yeah.
Pretty good.
Pretty happy.
Yeah. Some good stuff here.
Some really good stuff. The original Disney castle.
Oh.
That's right, folks.
Nice.
People came, man, prepared.
Dollar for a torso, dollar for the legs. Build a fig for $3.
I don't think I've seen that one before.
No.
Kind of like that.
Used, okay.
So much goodness in one building. And look what I found. There it is.
It's Sydney Opera House.
$650. 2,989 pieces. $650. New in box.
Wow.
Will he leave here with that before the day is over? Because all of a sudden, there's a second contender that he didn't see. Dun, dun, dun. 4,295 piece count on that.
That's, I didn't realize that was that many pieces.
No, we have a problem. I can't leave here after spending $1,150 on Lego. Can I?
No, you can't.
Okay. Da-da-da. Show you the back of these boxes. Just amazing. That Opera House. Look at that thing. Wow.
That is incredible. Okay.
Are you sure I can't spend the money?
Hope you enjoyed the quick look around. I can't believe how much this has grown from last year. This is only the second year, and it is definitely a hit.
It's awesome.
It's awesome.
I love seeing all the participants, all the different sets. I can't say it enough. We don't have a Lego store here. So to be able to come and see some of these different sets later.
Live and in person.
That's right. Get the idea of the size, the colors, all of it. Like for me today to see that P1 and realize it's not the same orange as the Porsche. Okay, well that helps.
Yeah. Very different. Very, very different. Thank you to Brixplosion for having us actually exhibit this year. So it's amazing. It's been a great experience. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit that thumbs up and subscribe on your way out. Until next time,
keep clicking those bricks.